Emotions are running so high over the proposed carbon tax that one MP has received death threats. Independent MP Tony Windsor has taken the unusual step of releasing the recording. We're joined now by our political reporter John O'Doherty from Canberra. Good morning, John. Now, this carbon tax certainly seems to have stirred up a lot of anger.
It certainly has, Tash, and not just in Parliament, although we have seen some very heated sessions in question time this week. But there is a lot of anger and concern out there in the community over this proposed carbon tax. And as you mentioned, Tony Windsor has revealed that he's been receiving abusive phone calls and emails. Now, being an independent, he has a significant say over whether or not we will end up with a carbon tax. It is an emotive issue, but it certainly is troubling that he's receiving phone calls like this. Let's have a listen.
You're a f***ing dog, Windsor. You're a f***ing liar, a dog, a rat, a big f***ing MP dog doing there nothing. And you wait. You're not going to get voted again, you f***ing f***ing. I hope you die, you bastard.
I think we're getting very close to the pointy end of sort of going over the edge in a sense.
Very concerning. Now, John, on to another issue. Reports this morning that gay marriage and euthanasia could be back on the agenda.
Well, the Greens want to reduce the Commonwealth powers to veto legislation enacted by the territories. Now, these are the same powers used by Kevin Rudd and John Howard on previous occasions to quash attempts by the ACT to legalise same-sex marriage. Now, the Greens want to abolish the powers of ministers to veto, but still allow Parliament to veto territory legislation if both houses choose to do so. Now, the Prime Minister has said that she does support this change, and Tash, although it has sparked debate and talk of the territories again trying to allow same-sex marriage and euthanasia, in the end, it really is just about bringing the territories more in line with the states and the powers to legislate that they have. Tash.
John O'Doherty reporting from Canberra. Thank you.